Father of Stuttgart captain Christian Gentner dies suddenly in the stadium after a match. Stuttgart captain Christian Gentner's father died suddenly after the side's 2-1 Bundesliga win at home over Hertha Berlin on Saturday. The club says it is mourning Herbert Gentner and its thoughts are fully with the Gentner family in these difficult hours. Christian Gentner initially gave interviews on the pitch after the game. He then rushed from the changing room to where a doctor attempted to save his father. Gentner played the entirety of Saturday's encounter, setting up Mario Gomez as winner to seal all 3 points. Gentner's former club Wolfsburg also posted a message of tribute online, while notable players in the league included Bayern Munich's Jerome Boateng also contacted Gentner. Hertha said on Twitter, "Everyone from Hertha would like to send their thoughts and condolences to Christian Gentner and his family after today's sad news."